Alpha.
Oops, I missed out something.
Let me turn on the noise cancelling. Okay, so right now the sound is to the front and the noise cancelling is on.
Okay, hi everyone, I'm back in. This is Han from Sony Major. I'm very excited today. There will be something very special I really want to share. As you know, we just launched a very brand new cover. This is the one, the FE20mm f1.8G. This is our latest Sony FE lenses and it's our widest and also the most brightest ultra wide angle prime lens is right here. So I'm just gonna do, you can see the seal is still there. I'm just gonna do an unboxing video. So and then what I'm gonna do is that later on will be some photo sharing and video demonstration, and mainly today is that I want to do some bit of vlogging style. At the same time there'll be some video demonstration with this. You can see I brought along a gimbal here. This one I got myself. It's very handy, especially when I go on travel and all this and that. So without further ado, just unboxing, okay? Let's see what I can scale up with. Okay, so then this is still new. I never opened it. Actually, I just got this one today. So yeah, just bear with me. Oh, forgot one thing. Right now, actually, I'm in Batu Cave, which is beautiful here. I just parked my car and at the back of my car here. So today will be like a hands-on experience as well as some sharing. Okay, let me just cut this open. So I don't have a knife in me, so I just use a key to open it. Okay, okay, so what's inside? Okay, let's go. So yes, as you can see right there. So, oh, nice. Usually, okay, the camera on the side first. Usually on the side of the camera, there's all the booklet. Like, I know there's a booklet here, right there. It's a booklet. So, a lot of people don't read, but what I suggest is actually you can actually go through this booklet first. Sometimes there's a lot of information inside that actually good with this lens. So it's better you actually study a little bit about the booklet and then get to know all the different buttons and function according to the lens. So every lens, when you buy a new item, it will come with this book here. So just take some time and read through it. It's actually very useful. So let's just put it back for now. Okay, and this is the box right there. Okay, so this one comes in a pouch. This is a very nice leather pouch. And then inside there's a lens. So of course the lens is very nice and rough. Okay, this is the brand new 20mm right here. Okay, so 20mm f1.8G right here. Okay, and also there's a hood. There's a hood. Let me cut the hood. Okay, just put this here for now. And also the hood is right inside. Okay, some people actually ask me, what is the usage of the hood? So I just put this one aside. Okay, I mount this hood on. You can see this. Yeah, that was right there. So the main usage of the hood, okay, is really about the protection. Yes, the front is actually protruded. So when you actually hit the wall or hit or something, you have the hood to protect it. This is why the hood helps you to protect against the lens. Especially sometimes if you don't want to use any filter on top of the lens, use this hood as a protection. And next to it is that right now, as you can see, I'm actually behind me is a bright sun. So sometimes if you shoot photo against the sun, and then you have light coming into the angle. So this is the second benefit, that is to reduce lens flare, or it means that the lighting come at an angle, and then it create when you hit an angle, the light will bounce around, and then it create lens flare. What happens is you will see some kind of shape or stuff like that. And this thing is very depending on different lenses, different. The constructions and also whether they have coating or not. So it's very subjective. Some people like it, some people don't like it. It's very personal preferences. Okay, so without further ado, let me put this aside for now. Okay, so let's put that. That's just for the lens layer and also the protection part. This is the main thing that I'll tell people. Okay, so this is a brand new right here. You can see right there. Okay. Actually, Sony has this one mount technology. So what happened is that because the lens very easy, you can, this is, although it's a full frame lenses, you can actually mount on this one. So this is actually an APS-C body, you can see right here. APS-C full frame lenses, and then you can put it on. So it can become, you still can use. So because we have this E-mount, and this E-mount used across all the different ranges in all our interchangeable lens camera, especially in the E-mount with the mirrorless camera. So one mount, and you can use on both full frame and APS-C. Right now, I'll just do a quick demonstration. So this is APS-C. And then when I take it out and put it on full frame, this is the full frame camera, A7 camera right there, right here. So if I take it out, and this is the full frame, you can see I can put it on. Ta-da! So this is the full frame camera with the full frame lenses. So this is what we call the one mount strategy. One lens and use across all. Apart from that, I believe you can find all the information online. Basically, it's sony.com.my, that website. You can find all the information, all the details about this lens. I don't go into all the details. You just go into the website and have a look. Right now, we just go into shooting, okay? Stay tuned.